here in Milwaukee. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Philadelphia Phillies and the Milwaukee Brewers.
And now,
all right, we'll be back to get this one started after this.
Milwaukee Brewers.
Okay, all set to go. Kyle Schwarber comes up to hit here. The wind of the pitch. Pulled hard, but it's a foul ball. The other way, and he beats the shift. Makes the turn and heads for second. And it kicks off the base of the wall. Into second easily with a leadoff double.
Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team at bat right there. Nice job of staying back and letting the ball get deep.
Here's Nicholas Castellanos. Next pitch misses inside. 3-1. Slice down the right side. Schwarber leads off second with nobody out. Tap to first. Telez collects. The flip to the pitcher covering. One out in the top of the first. Here's Harper now.
And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here.
Bryce Harper.
Here's a 1-1. And that one upstairs.
Good purpose pitch right there. Trying to tease him, get him to raise his sights, pop something up, and make it an easy out.
That one in for a strike, 2-2. And now 2-2. That one off the mark, and the count's full.
In this situation, he's trying to get you to pop something up or jam you. It's a really good take, knowing you got an opportunity to drive in a run here.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Righty to the plate. And ball four, two aboard.
Man, that's a tough one to take on the full count, but I guess he saw it really well. It's a really nice plate appearance.
JT.
And up to the plate is JT Realmuto. Swing and a miss. Now 1-2. Stays alive. Runners are at the corners, one away. Swing and a ball hammered left field. That one back. And it's gone. An absolute blast to left. And it gives him the lead in the first. It's 3-0. So one out, nobody on. And it's Rhys Hoskins up to the dish. Slapped foul.
Well, with this many pitches thrown here in this first inning, I mean, you're giving the other team a really good look. He's going to have to find a way to get some weak contact, maybe a swing and miss, get into that dugout, and hit the reset button.
Next offering is foul back. That one hammered, but pulled foul. So now 1-2 to Rhys. Up the middle. Throw over to Telez, and they got him. Gene Segura at the plate here.
The second baseman, Gene Segura.
The 1-1. Swing and a miss, and it's 1-2.
He has a tendency to chase out of the zone, and that slider that's down, that's one of his money pitches to get that swing and miss.
Rip, but it curls foul.
Looked like you got a little excited on that fastball. Got to think to yourself, you want to stay up the middle. That way, if you're a little bit early, you hit it out of the ballpark. If you're a little late, opposite field knock.
Tosses to first, and that is that. Bottom of the first, Colton Wong up to hit. This is a guy you got to keep an eye on when he digs in. Definitely been known to drop a drag bunt from time to time, and he's pretty good at it, Chris.
Yeah, and he creates a sense of urgency for the defense because of the speed, because of the ability to put down that bunt.
And he deals. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Castellanos racing over to make the catch. Willy Adames stands
in. Second. Not shortstop. Willy Adames.
Hard hit left side. This looks like extra bases. Now he'll turn for second, and that's going to kick into the corner. Adames into second, and he's got a double.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. Got the top of the ball a little bit, but not much. That was hit pretty hard through the infield, so I think he'll be happy with that swing. Definitely generated some good bat speed.
And now it's Christian Yelich. On the ground, right side. Sneaks through, base hit. Into third now. So runners at the corners and one out.
All over that one right there. Everyone's trying to elevate the ball in today's game, but if you can hit a ball that hard on the ground, it's going to find some holes.
Now it's Hunter Renfro. Stays alive. Swing, and this one's bounced on the ground. Off balance feed, there's one, but not in time at first. He's safe. The inning is still alive, and the run scores. And now it's Andrew McCutchen. The 1-1 is upstairs. 2-1. The 2-1. And a base hit up the middle. They stop the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs.
Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back up the middle. Timing was just perfect. Got great wood on it, and there's just no chance for the infielders with how hard he hit it. And you can feel this crowd waking up a bit here as the guys are starting to make some noise with their bats.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Renfro over at second. McCutchen on at first with two down. Next offering is fouled back. Bounced up the middle. Reaches on the backhand, but it's through. Throw in holds that trail runner at third base. They're at the corners with two away.
Just a great at bat right there. Saw a lot of pitches. It sounded different than most hits coming off the bat. You don't need numbers to tell you the ball was hit extremely hard, but at 115 miles per hour, that's not an exit velocity you see very often. Very impressive.
Offering his foul back. Three balls, two strikes, the count. He swings and fouls one off. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at bat. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third. That one down the line. Come on, and a pitch. A foul ball. He stays alive. Corners are occupied with two down. In the air, center field. Thielen drifts towards it. And that is that. Top of the second. So digging in now for Philadelphia, Didi Gregorius. A wind and a pitch.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
And a pitch. And a good eye there.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Payoff pitch. Stays alive. Righty delivers. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And one out now. And here's the rookie center fielder, Matt Vierling. One down, base is empty. That one way outside. And it's 2-1. And it's even up.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
The pitch. Slice to right. That's a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away. Man at first with one gone. Bryson Stott stands in for the Phillies. The next pitch misses. Two balls and a strike.
He's going.
Runner on the goal. Next pitch has popped up. Adames should have this one. Makes the grab, and there's two gone. Kyle Schwarber will hit next.
Really good piece of hitting last time. Going to the opposite field.
Now move to first. And he's back safely. Thielen off of first with two away. That one ripped. That's back there. Onto the warning track. And he hauls it in. Back here at American Family Field. Now batting Michael Brasso. And the next pitch is way outside. And a swing and a miss. The pitch on the ground, right side to first, and quickly one away in the second. Here's Pedro Severino.
Batting ninth, the catcher, Pedro Severino.
Next pitch misses, ball two. This to third. Stott over to first in time. Already two out here in the home half of inning number two. Back to the now top of the Milwaukee order. Colton Wong up now for the Brewers. The pitch. Just missed. Left-hand batter waits. And a strike. Mm-hmm. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Here comes a pitch. Tries to check his swing. Now a look to third. And yes, he did. Freddie Ferguson rings him up. Back here in Milwaukee, top half of the third inning. Now the number two hitter, Nick Castellanos.
Well, he's back out here for the third, and after the first couple of innings, pretty rough. I think the skipper is looking for him to give him a little bit of length, see if he can save the bullpen some.
Swings and misses, and there's one down. Bryce Harper to the plate.
Number three, Bryce Harper.
Kicks and fires. Line drive, that's a base hit out of the left center field. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. You see a ball come off the bat like that, you know it was pretty much a perfect swing. And for me, I start wondering, and I'm looking on the computer. What was that?
Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Moved to first. Back in there standing. Next pitch just misses. Now 2-2. Runner goes again. Got him swinging. Go to second. Out there. And the inning is over. And welcome back. And the batter will be the shortstop, Willie Adames. And here it comes. Stays alive. Next offering is foul back. On the ground to short, Gregorius picks it up. The throw to first, and they get Adames for the out. Now it's Christian Yelich.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Christian Yelich.
Swing and a miss, struck him out, and now two gone. Next for Milwaukee, Hunter Renfro. He's 0-1.
Renfro.
The pitch. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Fires over to Hoskins, and Renfro is retired. And Milwaukee is set down in order. Start of the fourth, and now the first baseman, Rhys Hoskins. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a ball popped up. Telez drifts towards it. Makes the catch for the out. Gene Segura stands in for the Phillies. Grounded out his first time.
Segura.
So now 3-2. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. That's the second out. Didi Gregorius at the plate.
This is important. If he can go 1-2-3 here, it would be a very positive sign for him and for his team.
Chop to first. Bartolez picks it up, and they put the tag on him. That's the third out, inning over. Bottom of the fourth, digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Andrew McCutchen. The pitch.
Good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
And now the lefty, swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes. One out in the bottom of the fourth.
Now batting.
And now it's Rowdy Tellez. Hammered down the right side, but foul. And a pitch. Ripped on the ground to second. Segura throw to first. Fine play in the hole for the out. Next for the Brewers, Tyrone Taylor.
The center fielder, Tyrone Taylor.
And a pitch. Base hit center field. And that keeps the inning going.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. That ball looked and sounded like it was shot out of a cannon. Absolutely demolished at 117 miles per hour, which is extremely rare, but I bet he wishes he got just a little more lift on it, because if he would have, it would have gone way out of here.
And here is Michael Brasso.
That's a ball.
Next one misses, and it's 2-1. Swing and a base hit. And that'll put runners at the corners with two away. Now here's the Brewers catcher now, Pedro Severino.
Severino.
Swings and misses. And the count 1-2. In the air, out towards left center. Veerle makes the catch, and that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark, ready now for the fifth inning, and now the center fielder, Matt Veerle. Ball to strike, and fouled off.
Well, Boog, after watching the first inning of this one, you would not have expected that this pitcher would be in such a groove and still in the ball game at this point.
Foul ball. The 1-2. And a swing and a miss. One away here in the fifth. This is Bryson Stott. It's interesting he plays kind of a power spot defensively, but runs pretty well. So when you're looking at that position, you're not expecting someone that has maybe above average speed, but he does. And that gets down for a base hit. And now the lineup turns over with one away.
I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
That misses the zone, and it's 2-1. Stop. The runner at first with one gone in the inning. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out.
That's back-to-back singles for him. It's amazing to me that he was able to put the barrel on that one. I mean, that pitch was pretty well outside, but great extension and bat control through the zone allowed him to drive it the other way. That was pretty impressive.
And a swing. swing, and it is. Two down. And now here is Hartman.
Right.
If he can get through this one, put up a zero, this will help in his outings to come.
Next offering misses, and that's ball three.
No, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well, so much so that I think umpires will look at him and determine whether.
Well, play's made there, and that retires the side. Here's the new pitcher for the Phillies, Nick Nelson, trying to protect this lead.
So at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and he needs a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the leadoff man for the Brewers, Colton Wong. The 3-1. Bounded ball here, rolls foul.
Is there a little wrinkle to that?
I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
Back up the middle and a base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff knock.
Now
no outs. Runner at first. Willie Adames. Up now for the Brewers. Kicks and deals. Fought off foul. At the belt and fires. And that one wrapped foul. Runner at first with no outs here. And a swing and a miss. Now one away. Here's Yelich at the dish.
Definitely wants to stay out of the double play here. Ball on the ground in the infield. Should be an inning-ending double play.
So now one and two. Wong stands at first with one out. The next offering misses, and the count's even at two. Right-handed reliever, and a foul ball. In the air, out towards right center. Veerland racing over to make the catch. Now it's Hunter Renfroe.
The right fielder, number 12, Hunter Renfroe.
And a pitch. Out to short, Gregorius gloves it. They take the force out, out with room to spare, and that's the inning. We're back, and they make a change to start the sixth. The new pitcher, Yandel Gustave. And he'll do his best to keep this close.
Gustave.
Back here at American Family Field. Here's the speedy catcher, JT Realmuto.
Let's go, Brewers! Come on!
That misses. And a count 2-1. That hits the dirt, and the count is 3-1.
Back-to-back breaking pitches away, you get the feeling as a hitter that the pitcher's afraid of you, that he doesn't want to challenge you. So I think the confidence level is raised right here. Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted in first base with a quick free pass.
And the batter now is Rhys Hoskins. Move to first. Realmuto back in there. Nobody out. Runner at first. Next pitch misses. Now two balls and a strike. Throw to first. Realmuto back on a dive. Strike two.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
On the ground, left side. Six, four, three. And they turn the double play. Two outs, bases empty. And digging in for Philadelphia, Gene Segura. Good contact guy, good defender. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, just a cement mixer slider right there. It's a great pitch to hit if you can recognize it early and jump on it.
Next offering way off the plate. Swing and that ball smashed on a line. And base hit. Two out, base hit keeps the inning alive.
The batter,
Didi Gregorius, steps to the plate. And a 3-1 on the way. And there's ball four.
Not what he wanted to do right there, Boo. That keeps this inning alive, puts a runner in the scoring position, and a chance for this offense to add on to their lead.
Next to hit, Matt Vierling. 1-1 now. Good eye right there.
Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage in this count with runners on. Look for him to be aggressive on this next pitch.
That one in for a strike, 2-2. The other way, and that one gets down, fair ball. Around third. He will score, and they lead by two. And into second easily with a two-out double.
Well done. Drives in the run. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Well, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations. If he takes that approach, he could bust this game wide open.
Left-hand hitter waits. Got it. Good job of damage control right there. Bottom of the sixth. Here's Andrew McCutchen to hit. He's someone that you might not describe as having elite level speed, but he can absolutely move, and it is a factor in his game. The 1-1 is cut on and missed the pitch upstairs. And now 2-2.
Boog, this guy's definitely a plus runner, but what I love about him is that he goes all out every single time, never takes a break. It's guys like that, even though they don't have the elite speed, the fact that they're consistent with it, they make moves on the base paths.
Up the middle, nice grab. And he beats it. That's a hit. Great try there. Up now for Milwaukee, Rowdy Tellez. 1-2. In an RBI base hit back in the first. Tying run at the plate. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And a pitch. Tapped softly on the ground. On to first. One away, bottom of the sixth. Tyrone Taylor up now for the Brewers. 1-2.
The center fielder. Tyrone Taylor.
And the right-hander deals. McCutchen, the runner at second with one away. Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even. And he deals. That one misses, and the count's full. Well struck left field. That's got a chance. Pulls it in on the warning track. Runner tagging for third. And he moves up to third. Now two away.
The batter. The third baseman.
Runner at third. Two away.
Welcome.
Next one is off the plate. Yeah, that's ball two. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. There's the strike. Right side, hard hit. And foul ball. Two outs. stays alive. Righty delivers. That's a base hit. Run scores.
Well, back within one as he brings home the run. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good.
And now, Pedro Severino. Line drive, and that one hit hard and back up the middle for a base hit. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away. Into the game now, the southpaw Brad Hand. He has a great slider with tons of movement. Colton Wong now at the plate. Three, two now, and he walked him.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
Here's the shortstop at the plate, Willie Adames. Kicks and fires.
And a foul ball.
Two outs, bases are full. A 1-2. They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. The 2-2 now. Fouled off. He was late. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Pitch of the at-bat due next. Strike three, got him swinging. Huge strikeout there. So they bring on the veteran, Brent Suter. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. Suter. Top of inning number seven, and here's the Phillies leadoff man, Kyle Schwarber. The 1-2 stays alive.
Just missed. If he's able to connect on that, look out.
The next pitch misses, and the count is 2-2. That one out to right. One away.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
The left fielder.
Nick Castellanos eight. At the plate now.
Castellanos.
And a 1-1. That's off the mark. And a count 2-1. Next one misses, 3-2 now.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it. And he reluctantly takes his walk.
Bryce Harper.
One, two now. And there's a foul ball. Next offering misses, 2-2. The 2-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Next offering is downstairs. Here comes a pitch. Well struck right field. and forget it. Bryce Harper goes deep, and they add to the lead. It's 6-3. Base is empty, one away. JT Realmuto steps in. He swings and hits a fly ball. Center field. Taylor under it. And puts the squeeze on that one. Two away now. Two outs. Base is empty. Now at the plate, Reese Hoskins. The next offering misses. 3-2 now. On the ground. Wong to first. And that is the third out of the inning. Chris Sir Anthony Dominguez has checked into the game. And this guy can bring it velocity wise. Back here in Milwaukee, and now the DH, Christian Yelich. Swing and a miss. It's 2-2. This one lifted in the air, left field. And that should be extra bases. And that's a leadoff double. Hunter Renfro at the plate. Next pitch misses, and it's 2-1.
Well, the leadoff man gets on. You want to minimize the threat by playing sound defense. Hopefully the pitcher can get a ball on the ground and they can roll him up for two.
Next offering finds the zone, and the count is full.
Man, 91 on the slider right there. That's a hard one. That's a low-end fastball for some guys.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk. How big a deal is that walk?
I don't think it's a big deal, because if you pitch to the previous hitter with the power he has, he can hit home run. I think it was a calculated walk. We'll see how it pays off here.
Going to count 1-2. The next pitch misses. 2-2. He was looking to come up with the shutdown inning, and off to a shaky start. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Now here's Rowdy Tellez.
The first baseman, Rowdy Tellez.
Here's a 1-1. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. That one's got a chance. Bounces off the wall as he makes the grab. Runner tags up for third. So they turn things over to the righty, Connor Brogdon. And he'll work on holding this lead.
Tyrone Taylor.
So digging in, Tyrone Taylor. 1-3. And a foul ball. Yelich on third. Renfro at first. Two out of the inning. The tying run at the plate. And downstairs. Got him. That's the inning. Welcome back, and a new arm on the mound to start the eighth. Jake Cousins.
Number 54. Jake. McCarthy.
We're at the top of the eighth, and now for the Phillies, Gene Segura.
You get a walk, and you get a walk. Everyone gets a walk, boo.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four. Here's Didi now. Here's a 1-1. On the ground, two ball. Off balance speed, there's one. Not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice. Matt Veerland stands in for the Phillies. Pitch. Out there to center. Taylor coming on. Pulls it in on the run. And there's two away. And at first, Bryson Stott getting ready to hit.
Next for Philadelphia, the third baseman, Bryson Stott.
The 1-1. Ground ball right side. Throws to first. That ends the frame. Bottom of the eighth. Now the third baseman, Michael Brasso. The Brewers in striking distance, but have some work to do.
Boog, it starts with the leadoff man. Need a good at bat out of him right here.
Payoff pitch. Swing and a slow roller. Gregorius collects it. Fires across the diamond. One up, one down. Pedro Severino, the next to hit.
Pedro. Well, it's critical right here that they bear down and turn in some quality at bats. Try to chip away at that lead, because if it gets to the ninth, that closer's coming in.
Inside, and it hit him. So the batting order turns over. Now it's the second baseman, Colton Wong. Severino, the base runner at first with one out. Next offering is in for a strike. Next offering is foul back. Hit on the ground, might be two. Segura tossed the second, on to first, double play, and that's the inning. They bring a young arm out of the bullpen in this spot, Aaron Ashby.
Number 26, Aaron Ashby.
And welcome back. We go to the ninth. So digging in now for Philadelphia, Kyle Schwarber. The lefty ready, and a 1-1.
That's a strike. Whoa, that's down.
And it's fouled away. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. One gone here. Here's the left fielder, Nick Castellanos.
With this kind of lead, he can swing freely. Try to hit the ball out of the park. Do what he loves to do.
And he hits a ground ball right side. Tosses to first, and Castellanos is out. Here's Bryce Harper.
Right fielder, Bryce Harper.
Ball to strike. And another ball. The wind of the pitch. Lined, and that's a base hit.
having himself a really nice game at the plate. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride low, out of the way early, stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
And now it is JT Realmuto. One, two now.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Third out. That ends the frame.
So they turn to their closer, Corey Knebel. He's into the game to face his former team.
23, Corey Knebel.
Welcome back. Now it's the shortstop, Willie Adames. Here's a 1-2. Next offering misses down and away. Stays alive. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Now
Christian Yelich up now for the Brewers.
Christian Yelich.
2-1 now. There's a swing and a miss. They say it went. Fires over to first. Yelich out on the play.
He made it look easy, but I can tell you that was not a favorable matchup.
The right fielder, Hunter Renfro.
Just one strike away. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Well, this was a total team effort using six pitchers in this ball game to get the win. Outstanding job of passing the baton, the next guy stepping up and getting it done. You got to give them a lot of credit because this is not easy to do. We'll see how it affects them over the next couple of days.
6-3 our final score for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Ciampi. Thanks for joining us.
Our final line score tonight, first for the victorious Philadelphia Phillies, 6 runs, 10 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base.